Hello everyone and welcome to Cars of Holland channel for my own review. Before starting, I would like to invite you to subscribe to the channel and turn the notification on. Hello Robert and thank you for accepting the invitation. Could you please tell me since when you have the car and why did you choose this car?
Hello
Which
everyone.
Car did you drive before?
I have this car since March 2021 and I choose it because I know the Toyota Corolla Tourist Sport very well as I was working as taxi driver 2 years ago. Before we had a Kia Niro hybrid and a few years ago I had a Ford Mustang V6 4-liter 215 horsepower.
Do you find the infotainment easy to use?
I don't really use it too much. I use Android Auto instead Toyota Touch infotainment system.
What are the things that you love about this car?
There are so many things that I like. The car has a good fuel economy due to the hybrid system. I get intelligent full range adaptive cruise control. The front seats and the steering wheel are both heated, blind spot monitor, parking assistant. I never use it, but it's good to have. Big trunk space, almost 600 liters.
Are there also things you don't like about the car?
Of course, like insonorization, the chairs could be better, no heads-up display, etc.
What is your average consumption?
Winter, I drive around 18 kilometers per liter and in the summer 23 kilometers per liter.
What is your longest trip?
Last year I had a new shop with Romanian products here in the Netherlands, so almost every weekend I deliver the orders to the customer in the whole Netherlands. That would be around 700 to 1000 km for both days.
Did you have any doubt before you buy it?
No, because I knew the car and the electric cars like Skoda Enyaq, Tesla Model Y weren't available at that moment in the Netherlands.
Would you recommend this car?
Yes, I think for the people that they need a big trunk or they aren't ready to switch to full electric, this car is really good value for money.
Thank you very much for your time and feedback. And don't forget to subscribe, like the video and comment below.
Bye bye.
See you soon. Bye.